Graham Jenkins, and she will go all the way up and lay it in with a right. Middlebrooks will fire it from there. Now it's kicked over to Dimitrov. That's what I'm talking about for three. Dotto got right in the way of Drake. Back comes Nordy, puts it up and in. Drake out high, and there's a steal by Jenkins. Her fifth. She's going to have a lot of lane, and she lays it up and in with a right. Zoop couldn't get there. Now it's up top to Nordy. Nordy's going to have a layup all by herself. Passing lanes. There's a nice dump down into Schlegel. Good position. Up on 6 minutes to play. Brandy really thought about that triple. Now she's like, yeah, why not? Drills it. Brandy. Guarded by Rosato out high. Brown flipped it up there. No, got her own miss and put it up and in. And why not? Brown will finish probably with 29 points. She lays that one up and in. Didn't get the double-double, but had 8 rebounds.
YSU really just has to find another scorer. They have to find someone that's